It looks like they're I think they're arresting Bill. Looks like they're taking Bill to jail, maybe. I think they're arresting him. I think so. Did you hit that button? The button across? Yeah, it looks like they're doing an arrest here, possibly. That's always partially blind out here. Not sure what they're resting for, but.
What about the blow up bed? Blow up bed.
Huh? Oh gosh, well. Please do join Homeless Advocates for Christ on Facebook and share the video. Subscribe to the channel. And pray for the homeless and for more housing for people. So, oh, there's the paddy wagon, looks like. I'm gonna put some zip ties on them. Please share the video. Do join Homeless Advocates for Christ on Facebook. You can see there's a lot of police here. Never seen this many police in Maxwell Park. Code enforcement, dump trucks, and they got the dog pound here. Quite a sight here, but I'm not sure why he's going to jail, but might because of refusing shelter, but I'm not sure. Why'd they take him, you don't know?
I don't know.
We don't know.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Well, I'm gonna try and figure out why they took the gentleman here. Anyways, please do join Homeless Advocates for Christ on Facebook, share the video, and hopefully we can find out what happened here. Thanks so much for your prayers and support. May God bless you as you seek first His kingdom always. Bye-bye.